Hi, I'm Edie. I'm in seventh grade at Gridley Middle School, and this is our VR lab. It's kind of like a place to expand your creativity on the computer and do like all the STEM activities just in like different fun ways. We go on code.org and learn coding and practice that, and then we also go on Blender. You get to make whatever you want in whatever way you want, and it doesn't matter how it looks because it's your creation. I would kind of think of it as like 3D art that you get to experiment with. It's really fun.
Last year I started with the coding about putting the blocks together in the code.org, but this year I'm working on not using the blocks, just typing out the code myself, writing in Python and some JavaScript and HTML.
In math, like, you learn angles. So in Blender and code, you have to learn angles to whichever way your guy wants to go or whichever way you want to go.
Once you figure out how it's created, you get to create your own games and then play them yourself and show them to other people. It just gives a great sense of pride.
Just like knowing that you can make something the same level as like major video games like Halo or something like that. Like, it's just really cool to think as like a seventh grader you can do these kind of things.
I look at what I'm doing now and I think how much I've changed in my ability and skills